So I've got a set of old 7/8 inch handlebar here. I've marked off about the width of the mount for the bar end. This is what you end up with. Pull your bar end out. Throw some Loctite on here. Put your homemade spacer on. Thread it back in. The spacer should fit inside of the grip there. Go ahead and snug it down. Now you have space to mount your mirror bracket. And there you go. Mirror's on. And of course the best part,